Marty Humphrey, the CEO of Treasury Webinars. I've had the vision of offering a full-blown virtual conference for the past 5 years, and I'm thrilled to report that technology has caught up with my vision. So I will be delivering the Treasury Evolution Virtual Forum, Technology Relationships and Disruption, which will define the ROI to attendees, sponsors, and exhibitors. Let's focus on the sponsors and exhibitors for this presentation. So I've attended many, many conferences over the past 10 years, spoken at them, exhibited at them, and what I've seen is there are less and less practitioners at the conferences. And so that's obviously a huge part of the ROI for the event sponsor and exhibitor. And there's also just a lot of inefficiency that goes along with attending a live event. So if you were to participate in a virtual conference as an exhibitor or sponsor, you will not have the travel cost of all your employees. The cost, booth, shipping, and handling cost, I was just in the process of finding out how much that would cost for my company and about made me pass out. Also at the conference, there's a lot of downtime at the booth, so your employee time is really wasted. And so what you want to do is focus on engaging your employees in productive activities at all times, and that doesn't happen at a conference. In terms of a virtual conference, there's actually a superior quality of engagement with attendees. We'll talk about that a little bit later. There's also superior engagement tracking. At most conferences, you have to pay a lot of money for a badge scanner. So in a virtual conference, we have the functionality to let you track every interaction with your brand by every attendees, and there's many ways to interact with them. Also, as this is the first full-blown Treasury and Finance conference, you'll be able to define the event experience, and getting in on the first conference is going to be tremendously powerful because we will deliver the best conference out of the gate, and this will become the event to go to. What will happen is a lot of the live regional events will go away, and then eventually the full-blown 2 or 3 day conferences will go away. And the acceleration to virtual events is obviously going to be quicker given the coronavirus outbreak. I will note, I have been planning this event for almost a year, and it is not in response to the corona outbreak. Also, in terms of the ROI, it allows you to engage attendees in an innovative and exciting manner, something different. And also, just Treasury and Finance leaders are craving a better event experience. Again, conferences, there's less and less practitioners. It costs me more time to be out of the office. I want to experience content in a different way. I want to experience micro sessions. I want to experience content that's going to impact my career, that's going to help me collaborate across the enterprise. So the ROI for the attendee is just as powerful as for the event exhibitors and sponsors. And so let's take a look at the technology. It's amazing. You customize virtual booths. Yes, that is me. So it's amazing the customization that can go on. This is my booth in the platform. This is live in the platform right now. So I've got my branding on there. This is a live link to my webinar recordings. This is a live video I have here. This is a panel which we can customize for each and every exhibitor and sponsor depending on their level of commitment. So we'll go over some of these different buttons, but there's just a lot of ways to engage the attendees, get them to come to your booth, engage them at your booth, and track that as well. And so one of the biggest things that I always hear, you'll never replace the face-to-face meeting, and I can't argue with that, but what I can show you is that the video chat functionality is absolutely amazing. You can have one-on-one video chats. You can have group chats. You have the same ability to book a meeting as you'd like to do at conferences. You can have your private demo booth. And so all of that functionality is there, and I actually think it's more engaging here, and there's other ways that you can engage them as well, which I'm happy to show you on a full-blown demo of the platform and also helping you define your value proposition to being involved in the conference. Let's take a look at some more of the functionality. We have some live chat features here. I've called this Treasury Talk. And so you can have one-on-one chats. You can have group chats. And it was amazing to me. I've attended a few virtual conferences myself. Those were delivered by companies over in the UK. There is a lot of chatter that goes on, so we can help facilitate that. We can actually set up specific chats. Some I can help seed those in being a Treasury expert myself, and so that's a great way. And then anytime someone interacts with you in a chat, you'll be able to track that on your reporting as well. So that's a chat, great engagement. And you can share your company resources here. It's amazing what you can do. And then the really cool thing here is if someone downloads or even looks at your resource, you'll be able to capture that in your event tracking as well. Also, as a note on resources, we will have searchability on resources. We can feature resources. And then also in terms of getting folks to your booth, we can run the same type of events. We can do the passport thing. So we will get folks to your booth. We will get them engaged with you, but we'll also be able to offer you the ability to track, right, that engagement, which is extremely powerful. So other engagement, we have the ability to post videos, as many videos as you'd like. This is my videos. Again, this is extremely powerful, and you're starting to see there's even more ways to engage your attendees than in a live conference. And then we also allow you to monitor your booth. You can do this extremely actively or passively. You can also be someone that might not be a booth monitor. You might not be on booth duty, but you can see who's here, right? And then so it's amazing. You can see what's going on in your booth. You can actually see the chat that's going on in your booth, and so you can really see what's going on. Also, if your person is on booth duty and they might have a little work to do, they can get a message pushed out to them that someone's in your booth. Will get you a ping. And then also, if there's offline, people can contact you. But we can also help you staff your booths as well if you have times that you won't be able to have someone at the booth. I'm a treasury expert. We can get other treasury experts in your booth as well. So again, that productivity is extremely powerful. So let's just wrap things up. Again, redefining the ROI of an event sponsorship or exhibitorship, not going to a live event, no travel costs, no booth shipping costs. Your folks are productive, right, at all times. You have superior quality of engagement with attendees, and also the amount of ways that you can do so. We're going to be able to give you advanced tracking on your the engagement of your attendees. You can contribute to defining this experience. You can engage the attendees in an innovative and exciting manner. And again, the treasury and finance leaders are craving a better event experience. And we have built this, and they will come. Just in terms of myself, I do webinars all the time. I've done over 500 of them. Last year, I had over 13,500 people register for my webinars. Thank you so much for your valuable time, and I hope to have the opportunity to speak with you directly to discuss the value proposition to your company in investing and partnering in the inaugural Treasury Evolution Virtual Forum.